back at it with urban dog sledding. I'm gonna do something a little different today. I'm gonna hold the camera and try and not die on this so you guys can see how fast I go. So here we go.
Actually go each day. It's estimated like 3 miles or something like that. Horsepower motor right here. And then this is the smoothest part of the whole trip. It's the least, they just asphalted it a while ago, so when you're on a skateboard, it's really easy to turn and coast and all that cool stuff.